It's part of your people's life. Many of you used to be 3 hours before. Now you are praying 1 hour, 2 hours. You think you are good. Now that's time. You will not be leaving. Now that's time. I know you told me you never have your master, you too, your master. The top part from where you are falling from. Why you give your life to Christ, you fly. And now, when you come for meetings, you are professors of prayer. You pray with your staff. When you go on prayer, it doesn't get us there. I knew that even if he was God, he would not answer his own prayer. God is not your name. It was him that helped you to become the way you are. Prayer brought you this far. If you declare the prayer, you will know where you are. You will never have that. If you see the way we pray, I told them, when it's time for us to pray, I'm not going to move on this room. This one is just for you people. If you change some of our pictures, we're sitting on the mountain. In the bush, I don't look like this. We come from the back side of the mountain, my friends. No man is made in a very organized church, it's a lie. This pulpit does not make any great man. We just start by it, we live here, to go to where we are made. Check all those scriptures. No man is made, even Jesus Christ, was not made from the lamplight of people. When I follow you to your secret place, that bush, that house you used to love yourself, what do you do? Are you busy 24 hours going to work? Well done. The day the devil knocks you, you will visit you in the hospital. You must be able to give God time and retreat. Many of you are going to be remember the last time you retreat with God for those 25 days. Your phone is too important. I put my phone on flight for all the time. People will continue to disturb you. Somebody told me, what if somebody is dying and said any person is dying? Do you think I can save anybody? How many people can you save? Are you Jesus Christ? Are you Jesus Christ? That's why when we call for a meeting for you to pray, like you come and pray. You may not have to call us at night as someone is trying to kill you. You cannot save everybody. Don't in a big time to save everybody, you kill yourself. They will look for another person to kill again. The one that you can, I thought ministers were not fair because sometimes they are not accessible. But let me tell you what you do. If you are making impact very well, you do not have time for yourself to rest of people. Then talk more of this type of prayers and tell you. You want to truly attack the Lord, you must be. You want to be busy for people so that you can be available for God. Or you'll be busy for God and available for people. And that is why you never have debt. You don't believe what I'm telling you. But this is what I call your overwhelming experience. It's when people neglect everything that everybody do to go to a place where nobody can ever think and imagine. It is in that place where men are made. It's very, very important for you to understand that the greatest of men is made in unconventional places. The same way that God encountered you, it's the same way he's going to encounter the people we are training. I don't know how you found God's house, but you and I know that we did not find God in all this kind of organized places. No, it's what you did extra. Those extra more prayer, extra more study. That was what made you to become who you are. When you do not actually let them do the same, there is every chance and possibility that they will keep pastoring you all the time. I want to ask yourself why you remember pastoring all the time. The same thing you are doing, you are not telling them to do. You change these two bodies for them. My brother, you are not supposed to leave them in maintenance service. Put the same hunger upon them for them to journey to power. So that they can even desire God more than you. I don't know about it, because one of the people we train, they love God more than us. They pursue God more than us. Somebody who just, before I just came out, before I left for Abuja, somebody sent me a text, say he's going on 7 days black fasting. I said, the Lord bless you. I have stopped doing 7 days black fasting for a while now. But do you know that no matter how much and he does that, we have done it before. And when he comes for me to be able to put it another kind of sacrifice, I put it another way, and he does it. And he finishes the time fast of 7 days, I'm not being able to touch the dead to touch them. What I need to understand is, you are really young now. Now is the time you have the time. Time is going to come, you will never have the time. If right now you think it will happen for God, I know you will never have that for God again. Is it when you are married, or is it when you will not be able to control the kind of empires in business? You will not die in your pursuit for God. Don't let any man deceive you. That everything they do for you is hard, it's a lie. There is nothing hard there. Nothing hard there. Therefore, lock yourself inside and pray you will not die. Good days, we'll lock ourselves for days. Give key to someone. If I die, I die. You will not die. I'm telling you, you never die. There is no one that has found God today who will not tell you the story of something terrible he did. Beyond the coming to church every Sunday, I'm telling you, the reason why you have found God is simply because you are too comfortable. Like I've always said, God is not lost, you are the one that is lost. But you want to be able to position yourself for God to fight you and to reveal himself to you, because he only has to reveal you. No matter how good our pastor is, he cannot be able to teach us God, because God cannot be taught. No, he cannot be revealed. That is why an atmosphere for the life for you to come to reveal himself. And you must have to create the atmosphere. Create a process in you. For him to come and see and dwell with him. We talk about prayer and engaging very well. Fasting and engaging very well. Studying and engaging very well. They say giving and engaging very well. Ensure that you don't be forward in any. Okay.